Okay, so now you've got the basics of cryptography. Yes, it's based on math, but hopefully it wasn't too bad. Remember, at its core, cryptography is nothing more than taking something you can read, the plain text, putting it through a process using an algorithm or a cipher, and you come out with something you can't read. That's the ciphertext. We looked at a couple of different types of algorithms, but that, at its core, is cryptography.